All right, we should be live on YouTube land right now. I apologize for this being so fucking late. I am dealing with a $800 chargeback on PayPal. I'll do a video probably later explaining what the fuck's going on. PayPal kind of officially didn't rule it in my favor. And, hey, what's up, Master Builder? I'll explain it later. It's all bullshit. And so I was feeling really mad and really sad. And, I had to escape for the day. And that meant going to the hood of Cleveland. My friend lives, haven't been there in a while. Go back to my roots. And, escape for the day and relax and revitalize myself. So, let's play some AVP. Sorry this took so long. It's supposed to be at 8 p.m. today, but of course it's midnight. Don't worry, the sound is going to come here. Here it is. Let's actually see if someone's fucking... I can always count on you, banana. Alright, I fucking doubt people are online, but I just want to play the single player. What up, Hope? What up, Shell? I can always count you guys. Fuck it, let's see if anyone's online. I don't know any of the controls either, so. Holy shit, there's two players in the game. Wait for one more. Oh, forget it. Because I don't even know where the controls are. Play single player. So, backstory. Oh, you can pick a little alien. I don't remember you picking. But, well, it's midnight here, Pablo. What the fuck's that say? I played this game and I beat it. For PS3. So, I really liked it. I'll re-buy it.
Sir, we're ready to begin.
How old do you think it is? 10,000? 100,000?
Mr. Wayland?
Yes. Begin the breaching procedure.
Is this game too loud? I can turn the game down. How's that? That's a little mix, a little better. I just did the podcast with the two, or not the podcast, but the live review with Nick and Victoria, and I had to raise them up because Skype was different levels than game, and the game is going to be probably louder.
Please! Somebody! Help me!
Ah! That's the last of them. Commencing specimen retrieval. What happened to specimen 6?
Send in the combat androids. Mark it up for the program.
You don't really need to.
Number 6. I remember this one. Mr. Wayland thinks there might be something special about it.
Here, hold on. I'll drown out more of the sound and boost me up some more. That should be better. Alright.
Let's see if he's right. Basic responses first. Simply orient your head in the direction indicated. See? Watch her track my hand. Obedient. Very good. On to the next test.
Oh, this game's so awesome.
The Xenon biological marvel. Excellent. Watch. These things can move on any surface.
Mouse 3 for me is like actually X and it's control and X is fixed for now. So I want to find out what button I should actually use. Mouse leg on. Man, that's gonna ring. Come on.
Just as I predicted. Gracefully done, 6. You can jump too, can't you? Now, send in the first test subject.
That's a lot easier than just...
Where are you taking me? Why won't anybody tell me what's happening?
Class ABC, your planet agreement has come into effect.
I'm not going in there.
You are participating in vital research, my friend.
Oh, Rose? What is this?
Oh,
clouded by remorse. Mr. Wayland may have been correct about you. This is interesting. A new stratagem. Amazing. It knows that darkness is its ally. I can barely see you, Six. If I didn't know you were there. Bring me another test subject.
As long as I get paid, right? It's pretty dark in here. Can I get a flashlight? You just want me to fix the lights?
Perfect organism, no question. Send in another test subject, armed. This should be more of a challenge for you, Six.
What seems to be the problem? What happened to the lights?
A strong indicator of intelligence. But how do you know of the threat?
Okay, now
what? Pressing E to grab is not working. That's fine.
Mr. Wayland was right. Very good. That's enough for today, I think.
Or is it? I'll kill you, motherfuckers.
Impressive, Six. Most impressive. Escape is not an option for you, however. Please, don't try it again.
What's happened?
Wayland's finally going to do it.
Excuse me.
The restraints.
Dude, who plays Nintendo? The Xenomorph
stats. Come on.
Sentry turrets online.
Oh, shit. All officers. This is Dr. Groves. We have experienced a containment breach. Try to stay calm and follow procedures.
Leave him alone, Patrick.
Pat, man, how are you?
Ginger ale, please. I have like nothing left.
Oh.
Oops, I pressed the goddamn Windows button. Don't you hate when you do that?
Xenos don't like fire.
Contact the cave!
Shouldn't Prez Belusky have reported him by now?
Worry about us, not him.
No arguments with that.
Don't relax just yet.
Just yet, Marines.
Yeah, Ajay, it was 8 p.m. I addressed it at the beginning. If you go back in DVR, oh no, I pressed sticky keys. Yeah, AJ, it was supposed to be 8 p.m. EST, but I changed like midnight-ish, because, stupid, PayPal, $800 chargeback. Yes, Alberto, no more spoilers. That's my one of my favorites.
Thank you.
Jesus Christ. You should be able to hear me better now. I guess the audio is going in and out for some people you can hear me and can't. Also, I'm not really talking much. Talking. No, that's some process. Damn.
coming. Might stop to wind up like the others.
Stay here. I'll investigate.
How do they know
Stand
I've
down.
Got the power?
It's a really stupid monster movie. You're looking into that.
this one seems to be. What the fuck?
There really needs to be a map. Get to the garage. Find a way out of the sewers. Dropped me down to the top of that box, and I was already where I was. Instead of dropping me down the other side like it was supposed to. Did I go this way? It dropped me down, but dropped me on the other side of this fucking barricade.
Don't let your guard down.
Oh,
somethings.
Don't let your guard down. Don't relax just yet. Hear that?
Last try. Oh no, I have to do this all over again. Alright, last try then. I attacked him. This is not good.
Thank you.
Get behind.
Don't let your guard down.
Keep your shit together.
Don't relax just yet,
is getting to me.
Don't let your guard down.
Sounded like a thing for you.
Nice try, bud. Don't relax just yet, Marines. Don't let your guard down.
Tired as well, guys. I'm gonna call it a night. Tomorrow is WWE Unboxing Live after Fastlane. It's a surprise. It's a tag team though, Tag Team Elite. So I'm not gonna say who, but it'll be a surprise. So that's the end of the versus partner for today. Thanks, guys, for watching. It says I'm at 12% story progress, so I'm gonna come back and do it again. But I'll catch you later, guys. Have a good night. Bye.